you there.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty scary.
What is that about?
It's really fucking scary.
Oh.
I've heard mixed reviews about it.
Never heard of it.
Yeah, of course. Fuck me, just speak.
What about Rainbow Six Siege? Do you like that game? Or try it out?
That was good. I've heard a lot of good shit about that one, so.
Yeah.
I've heard a ton of good stuff about Rainbow Six. Rainbow Six.
Until Dawn, have you tried that?
Until Dawn's a good game. It's more of a, you play it once and never play the game again.
Oh. What is Killzone? I've never played that before.
The creators of Killzone are making Horizon Zero Dawn. It'll be their first third person game. Yeah. They made a whole new engine for that Horizon Zero Dawn game. The Horizon engine.
Wolfenstein.
They made an entire new game engine for that, just that game. That's a lot of work.
So is Battlefront pretty good? Dawn's Battlefront? Did they ever add like the free mode on it where you just battle the CPU? Yeah, I miss like the old ones where you could have like your two armies. You know what I'm talking about? Like instant action. That's why I like to play, like the multiple wars. Hmm. We were playing Destroy All Humans. On the PS2.
Hey, Vega. There.